Hey guys, what's going on? Welcome back to a brand new video, and today is going to be a fun day. Well, this video is probably going to be multiple days, but today I'm getting a free circle trampoline that I found, and I'm mainly getting it to put the net on the All-American over here because the net would fit perfectly. Yeah, as you can see, the All-American is over here. It used to be over here, and I sold the Nissan, so I have two trampolines right now, three including the mini Akon. By the time I post this, it's gonna be like a week exactly to the CT meetup, which I'm super excited for. The first 2 days are gonna be at Jack Rogan's house, and then the last 3 days are gonna be here. There's like 25 people coming. It's gonna be crazy. Some of the best flippers in the Northeast. But other news, I spray painted all the springs on the All-American. So if you remember when I got it, they were all like super rusty. I spray painted them all using like Rust-Oleum spray paint, and it seems to work pretty good. There's a couple that I didn't do just because like they weren't that rusted and I was lazy, but I got most of them. Definitely looks a lot better. One last announcement before I get into the video. I will be attending the G-Tramp Games this year. That's gonna be crazy. That's in California. And if you don't know much about G-Tramp, but I'm guessing you do because you're watching this, it's the national competition. This is the second annual one. There's like 50 or so of the world's best athletes going there. So that's gonna be so much fun training with them. Get ready for those videos. Get ready for the CT meetup videos. And yeah, let me just cut to getting the new circle. Okay, so we got the trampoline. It is all back here. Everything seems like it's in good condition. The net definitely needs some cleaning, but other than that, it's all good, and I will catch you guys at home. Okay, I'm back on my big camera, but I'm waiting for Spencer to come outside, and he's gonna help me set this up. If you wanna see the springs, this is what the springs look like. They're not bad at all for a circle. Here's the size comparison, Alup versus unknown brand circle tramp. Okay, so I have discovered what brand it is. I looked on here. So it's kind of coming apart, but I can tell that this is Jump King, and there's a G on that one. Inhale, exhale, this music's all that I need. Take a breath and breathe. Inhale. All right, last spring. There we go. All right, first bounce, I didn't test it out. The guy. Yeah, it's not bad. You like it?
Yeah, it's good.
All right, and it's the next day out. I crossed the springs on the circle, but right now I'm gonna try to set up the net and poles on the All-American. Okay, never mind. It is way too hard to put those on by myself, so I'm gonna wait until later when my dad's over. I'll just do some stuff now. Okay, I'm not trying that again.
Hours later.
Yes, finally. Oh, I could so easily do that. now. Okay, so I completely forgot about vlogging, but I did some really good stuff today. Yeah, I wanted to do quad front combo to trip back, but I'll do that another time. There's also some stuff that I'm saving for the CT meetup, like quad back NDB, and possibly quad kaboom NDB, I don't even know. I might continue this to tomorrow, but if not, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. Subscribe if you're new to the channel, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.